bag.
It's a
well, I mean, it's, I guess DiMarzio isn't the only one that used those pole pieces.
No, the guy said it was a Schaller is what he told me. That's what it looked like, the old ones. But it just sounds like really cool. Play some. I like the sound. Ken's playing.